Okay, well, it's been, I don't know how many weeks, Bob, at least 3 weeks. We planted a couple of squash, upper squash, they're all disappeared now. But I, just as a lark, I put a row of lettuce and a row of radishes. And here they are, two tight, tight rolls. Now that I know it works, I'm going to come back up this week and plant quite a bit of stuff right in the ground. Onions and kale and you name it, anything, and I think it'll work. So you can see here and here, might as well start.